Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Pro Vlog, and today I'm up with a new video that is all about the 2023 Volkswagen Scirocco. In 2017, Volkswagen posted a rather brief message on their website stating that the Scirocco could no longer be ordered with individual specifications. This cryptic message marketed the end of Scirocco after a run that saw over a million units roll off the production line across three generations. The Scirocco was never successful as its much more prominent sibling, the Volkswagen Golf. This is because the Scirocco, especially the third generation model, excelled a nimble sports car, one that could be taken to the racing circuit of some driving sidemen and then driven at a much more sedate speed back home. It was such a big shame that that car was never available in the United States after its 2008 launch. The Volkswagen Golf is undoubtedly a much more popular hatchback than the Scirocco, one that's won several awards and continues to be a bestseller for the car maker. However, the Scirocco was actually launched before the Golf was unveiled. Both models entered production in 1974, but there was a gap of about 6 months between them. This was a deliberate strategy by Volkswagen, so that any niggling problems with the Scirocco could be resolved and not repeated with the Golf. Many people only remember the Scirocco that debuted in 2008 and remained in production for almost a decade before Volkswagen pulled the plug in 2017. What you may not realize is that the nameplate actually existed several years prior to 2008. It was used in 1974 as a nameplate for a first generation model that replaced the Karmann Hiaco. This early Scirocco was unveiled at the 1973 Geneva Auto Show and then in 1976. A GTI model was launched to capitalize on the car's success in the market. Over 5 lakh units of the car ended up being produced from 1974 to 1981. Volkswagen sold quite a few first and second generation Sciroccos in the North American market, shipping as much as 2,30,000 units. However, all that changed with the release of third generation model. That car produced from 2008 to 2017 was never offered to the American market, not even when enthusiasts cried out for the highly desirable variants like the Scirocco R. There was no sentiment behind the decision to keep the car away from the American market. Company executives believed that the Scirocco could negatively impact Volkswagen Golf sales and were unwilling to take the risk. The Scirocco, marketed as a sported hatchback, has had its fair share of competitive racing. In the 2008 edition of the 24 Hours Nürburgring race, a total of 3 Sciroccos participated. They ended up finishing 11th and 15th in the competitive field of more than 200 cars. Thank you guys. Please do like, share, comment and also subscribe to my channel.